The real difference is the fact that motors run on electricity while engines run on combustion. However, many people interchange the uses of these words. So, an engine is a specific type of motor. That's why it is correct to speak of a motorboat or a motorcar, even if the boat or car is clearly powered by combustion. In this video, I will go to show you difference between motor and engine. Please click the subscribe button for more videos and press the bell icon to get first notifications. A motor is a machine that converts other form of energy into mechanical energy and so imparts motion. An engine is a motor that converts thermal energy to mechanical work. A motor is a thing which moves other things. An engine is a system or device that affects a result. A motor converts electrical energy into mechanical energy. An engine converts chemical energy into mechanical energy. Motor is an arrangement of coil and rotor. Engine is generally a piston cylinder device. Efficiency of the motor is high. Efficiency of the engine is low. Motor does not need lubrication for rotating. Engine needs lubrication for continuous running. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.